Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Jesus taught that God is love. Instead of recognizing this basic truth, people are allowing hatred, envy and other evil qualities to pollute their love. You are gifted with the quality of love, not to express it, for selfish purposes, but to direct it towards God. Jesus clearly declared that there was nothing great about returning good for good. You should do good even to those who harm you. Love is the means of developing devotion and achieving liberation, apart from other things. Only the love of God is real love. The royal road for man is to realize the divinity within and in everyone. Where there is faith, there is love. Where there is love, there is peace. Where there is peace, there is truth. Where there is truth, there is bliss. Where there is bliss, there is God. Hence, faith has to be strengthened. Divine Discourse, December 25, 1988. Bubba.